Slowly but surely, we are working our way back to drier weather. But this storm just did not want to give up, and the rain has added up. So we just have to wait for the waters to start to recede. Forecast for the overnight, once we do get what's left in Broward sort of ending, is for sporadic showers, not the widespread soaking rainfall that we've been dealing with.
Grew up here in the Florida area. My family and everybody's been here for about 8 generations.